Hello everyone, get ready to be amazed. We are going to unbox the Water Sanitation and Filtration DIY Kit. So let's get started. The first component in our box is a user guide. This comprehensive guide consists of a brief description of various available components inside the box. The first component is Arduino UNO, which is basically microcontroller based. It consists of everything which is needed to support the microcontroller. You can simply connect it to a computer with a USB cable. This one is a small PVC pipe of 5 mm. This one is a USB A to B cable. These are the jumper cables. So there's different types of jumper cables. This is a birch strip, male connector along with a highly durable alkaline battery of 9 volt. This is a universal pH indicator with a set of LEDs. This one is a water level indicator. This one here is a motor driver IC L293D. Then we have a raindrop sensor. Then we have a water pump module, which consists of a motor connected to the pump, which is submerged in the fluid which we want to be pumped. Then we have IR sensor. Moving on, in this plastic packets, we have a porcelain sand, crushed granite, quartz sand, activated carbon, sodium bicarbonate, aluminium. This one is a filter water storage tank, connectors. This one is a TDS meter, which indicates the total dissolved solid, that's TDS, of a solution, that is the concentration of dissolved solid particles. Then we have plastic cups. These are RO pipe. Then the final component of this unboxing is 170 points mini breadboard. So we are now at the end of our unboxing video. We hope that you must have enjoyed our video. Please like, share, and leave comments on this video. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.